Hello everyone and welcome to this video. In this tutorial, I will guide you step by step on how to paint this gray and white cat. Using burnt umber and a small filbert brush, I draw in the overall shape of the head first, and then begin to indicate the placement of the features, including the cat's eyes, nose, and mouth. After the drawing, I start applying the first layers of color. I always start with the background first. For the background, I used a simple combination of white, ultramarine blue, and a little bit of burnt umber. For the cat, I lay down the general colors without worrying about the details. This initial layer will serve as a map or base to work from that will help me to begin to build a cat's fur and details. In this final stage, I begin to use thicker paint and work wet into wet, allowing my brush strokes to blend with one another. This will help create the illusion of softness in the cat's fur. I also pay attention to the cat's fur and push my brush strokes in the direction in which they grow. And here's the final result. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.